When I was a kid, I ate bagel bites. A lot. That's disgusting. Don't eat bagel bites. But the older I got, people didn't know how to pronounce my last name because they weren't from Louisiana. So they'd say Diagle or Dangle. I'm like, where's the daggum in? I would love to know. People used to say Dagle. Oh, Dagle like bagel. Thus began all of the radio shows hosting me with delicious bagels. I will say, Black Seed Bagel in New York City, favorite bagels. Love them so much. So that combination created the name Dagle Bites.